eagle was soaring through the air when suddenly it heard the whiz of an arrow and felt itself wounded to death. Slowly it fluttered down to the earth with its lifeblood pouring out of it. Looking down upon the arrow with which it had been pierced, it found that the shaft of the arrow had been feathered with one of its own plumes. "Alas," it cried, as it died, "we often give our enemies the means for our own destruction."